My name is Kathy Kelly, K-A-T-H-Y-K-E-L-L-Y. As a defense witness who watched Ron Faust and Brian Terrell approach the Whiteman Air Force Base, I will testify that I was with Brian Terrell in Kabul, Afghanistan, in a refugee camp called the Charahi Khambar refugee camp, that we were invited into the rather squalid and wretched hut of the Gul family. It was very cold, and I personally sat next to Juma Gul as Brian watched her uncle unzip the top of her jacket, peel it back, and show us that there was no arm in the sleeve. Juma Gul's arm was severed in a drone attack. She was a non-combatant. And I'll testify that in a previous visit, another uncle of Juma Gul, a goat herder, had told me, as he showed me a photo of the bloodied and dismembered bodies of his children, that he lost 5 children and his wife in that attack. And he explained his story to Brian when we visited in December of 2010. And I knew that Brian would then take that information back and understand his responsibility as a civilian to raise these issues and bring the grievance as close as possible to the people who have leverage. Now, we have leverage also, and that's why I wanted to wear this hat. It's just the most proximate symbol we could bring before the court, and I was told that that in itself would be against the law. So we have to try to narrow the gap between law and justice, and we really rely on people in Jefferson City to help us do that.
Thank you.